Image scaling enhances the clarity and sharpness and improves the quality of games in real time by enabling image scaling and adjusting the sharpness level to improve the visuals at lower resolutions and get more FPS. Ambient occlusion helps to simulate the way light interacts with the environment by darkening areas where objects are close to each other or where surfaces obstruct ambient light. Keep in mind that the impact of image occlusion on performance can vary depending on the specific game and the hardware capabilities of your system. Anisotropic filtering is used to improve the clarity and sharpness of textures, especially those on surfaces that are at an angle to your line of sight. However, it may have a slight impact on performance. You can set a specific level of anisotropic filtering in the NVIDIA control panel settings or select application controlled and manually select it per game. Anti-aliasing techniques are used to reduce or eliminate the stair-stepped appearance of edges in games, especially at lower resolutions or on diagonal lines, by smoothing out the transition between different colors or shades. FXAA is a specific method of anti-aliasing that aims to provide a good balance between image quality and performance. Anti-aliasing gamma correction enhances the color accuracy and overall quality of games running in OpenGL. Anti-aliasing mode refers to the method or technique used for implementing anti-aliasing. Application controlled allows games to determine and apply their own anti-aliasing settings, enhance the application setting, supplement the anti-aliasing settings configured within individual applications or games. Overriding application setting allows users to manually set and override anti-aliasing settings for all applications and games. Anti-aliasing transparency is related to how anti-aliasing is applied specifically to transparent textures and surfaces in 3D graphics. DSR is a feature that allows users to render a game at a higher resolution than their monitor's native resolution and then scale it down to fit the monitor's resolution. Low latency mode is a feature designed to reduce the input lag in games. If you play competitive games, this setting can be set to on or ultra. Max frame rate allows users to set a numerical value for the maximum frame rate. For example, if you set the limit to 60 FPS, the graphics card will not produce more than 60 FPS in applications or games. Monitor technology is used to specify the type of display technology connected to your NVIDIA graphics card. With fixed refresh, the graphics card will operate with a consistent refresh rate that matches the native refresh rate of the monitor. G-Sync compatible is a variable refresh rate technology that helps eliminate screen tearing and stuttering by synchronizing the monitor's refresh rate with the graphics card's frame rate. Multi-frame sample DAA is a more advanced anti-aliasing method. MFAA takes a different approach by using information from multiple frames to improve anti-aliasing quality. Power management mode allows users to define how the GPU manages its power consumption and performance. Adaptive is suitable for users who want a good balance between performance and power efficiency. Optimal power is ideal for users who prioritize energy efficiency and want to minimize the power consumption when high performance is not required. Preferred maximum performance is suitable for users who require consistent maximum performance regardless of power consumption. Preferred refresh rate allows users to specify the preferred refresh rate for their monitor when running 3D applications. Texture filtering and anisotropic sample optimization optimizes anisotropic filtering, however, its impact on performance is more noticeable on low-end graphics card. Texture filtering negative load bias adjusts the rendering quality to potentially enhance image sharpness based on their distance from the viewer. Texture filtering quality is a setting that allows users to control the quality level in texture filtering and decide on quality or performance. Texture filtering trilinear optimization enhances texture filtering performance by enabling bilinear filtering on textures in portions of the scene where trilinear filtering may not be essential. Threaded optimization is a setting that controls how the graphics card manages CPU threads for certain applications and games. I recommend selecting auto, and then the graphics card will automatically determine whether threaded optimization should be enabled based on the application characteristics. Triple buffering is a setting related to VSync and will affect games running in OpenGL. It is related to how frames are buffered or stored before being being displayed on your monitor. Vertical sync, also known as VSync, controls the synchronization of the frame rate produced by your GPU with the refresh rate of your monitor. This will help reduce screen tearing, a visual artifact that occurs when frames rendered by the GPU do not align with the monitor's refresh cycle, leading to noticeable horizontal lines. Thanks for watching, see you in the next video!